There lies a small and wondrous kingdom, secluded in your own land away from the world outside. It's an old and prosperous kingdom by the name of Lostell. Living far from other countries, they were able to thrive in peace on their own. However, peace in any kingdom never lasts forever. An unforeseen and a natural calamity struck the kingdom. A terrible star fell upon the land, destroying part of the small kingdom in its wake. And yet it did not spell the end for the kingdom of Lostell. The kingdom and her people lived on despite this tragedy. But not one soul knows where the star came from, nor what went thereafter. What's left were the gaping hole, filled with darkness and a land barren of life. Though 20 years have passed since, the void that plagued the land lay there still. The abyss, as many have started to call it, only grew further in mystery. Fiendish creatures gathering there, stepping foot and claw into the dark abyss, as if attracted to it. Of course, one could leave the abyss as is, ignoring what lies within. But what purpose does a mystery have if it goes unsolved? Such was the new king's decree to the kingdom's knights: delve into the abyss and seek out its secrets. Tasked with the king's order, the order of knights faithfully carry out their duties and enter the abyss. To this day, their effort continues, still in search of the mystery hidden in the dark depths. And no effort will go unrewarded, as this story is far from over.
Complete. go.
Huh? What?